So Marsha asked the question, how did it feel to lead in Pocono? It was a lot of fun, obviously. We had a pretty good car, couldn't get ourselves up there through just racing, but you know, traffic is so tight there and got so spread out. So big thing was we just took a little bit of a gamble, tried to come in earlier than everybody else. We were good to go on the end on fuel, just didn't need the yellows, so obviously wish we had a few less of those and might have came home with the win.